Good morning, kids. Today we are going to draw rabbit. We are going to draw rabbit. Start from his face. Now make ears. Speciality of rabbit is its ears. Smaller one also. Small U inside. Like this. Now draw eyes. Eyes. Like this. Now nose. The face is ready. It's time to draw its body. Thank you. like this. Now tail. Your rabbit is ready. Use marker for outline. Eyes. Leave one white dot. Like this. Nose. Like this. Now your bunny is ready. Start coloring. As we all know, rabbit is of white color, so little bit color we are going to use. Ears. In ears we use pink color. In nose. In nose also, and in eyes also. Like this. No need to color it because rabbit is of white color. Okay. I hope you all learn how to draw rabbit. I have started from face, then ears, then eyes, nose, lips, from this leg, now that, smooth curve, make a C. That's all for today. Thank you.